How's it going, bros? My name is Baby Pat. This is the most derpiest doll I ever seen. Anyway, I trust this place. Last episode, we fought the barrels and all these kind of stuff. But now we actually gonna call my mom. Alright, girl. 9-9-7-6-1. I have it in my memory, by the way, in case you have not write it down. I don't need that. I have a good. All right. Hello. Anyone? I got her. She's up. She's falling. Oh no. Oh no. It's getting dark. All right. We teleported. Teleported, I mean, of course. This looks like a hospital. Oh no. Oh, it could be even worse. It could be a dentist office. No way. Oh god. A cell phone for me? Alright, I'll take it. Yeah! I got a cell phone. I'm rich. eBay. I'm gonna sell these. Oh no. Oh no. They're after me. It's okay though, because I have a sink and I can just take a shit in it. If I wanted to, of course. Oh, it's recording time. I never remembered it. Alright, pick up your phone, girl. Hey, beautiful background. I like that. Alright, be quiet, I'm gonna record. I mean, keep on talking. How do I record? Ah, there. Alright. I agree. Yes, of course. This reminds me of another game, I don't know which one though. Alright, this is it.
Going to treat you now. I'm sorry, but we have to cut your clothing.
Oh, I like. Hurt besides your leg? I mean, I don't like that.
What about here?
Heavy line secured. We're going to check your blood pressure now.
I don't get it.
Bring me the camera. We'll need to take pictures of her left leg. Cross-match the blood sample for me too. Vitals?
Pulse 112. BP 103 over 54.
Oh, of course.
Okay, bring me the ultrasound so we can look at her stomach. I'd like to take a CT scan of her head, too.
Oh, yeah, the head.
Broken your shin bone. We'll need to operate on it once the swelling goes down.
Alright. That told me absolutely everything. Everything makes so much sense now. I'm so happy. Alright, it's time to get out of here. I want to go home to my mama. God damn it. Every time I want to go home to my mama, the door is shut tight. If it wasn't if it just shut, maybe. Shut tight? No, it's impossible. What's this? This means I have to find shit. I love looting shit. I mean, I'm so good at it. Like, hey! We'll push you away. I feel bad for you. Let's see if we can hack computers. Alright, we cannot hack computers. Maybe perform surgery? Yeah! Patient card. Patient name? Blah, blah, blah. Broken derp derp. My le- Oh, there, it's me? Oh no! Maybe now we can. Oh, I don't like this. No, I don't like that. Hello? Anyone? Hello? Any kitty cats? Oh, okay. Holy shit. Okay, stealth mode, ninja mode activated. I got this. There's no kitty cats. God damn those fucking kitty cats. Oh, it's the door. Alright, we got this. Follow the girl. Where she went? I don't remember where she went. Maybe here. Was it up or down? Probably down. Hello? Oh, goddamn, I can't remember. Was it up or down? Was it? Oh, can we go in it? No, we can't. Why didn't? Ah, maybe she went here. Of course. It makes sense now. Okay, maybe she didn't, but whatever. Alright, let's go up. Oh, no! Kitty cats, fucking. Fuck! Fuck! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Why would she just jump in my face? I didn't even know she was going upstairs. I don't like you anymore. Hey, come here, bitch! I'll fuck you up. You're dead meat now. Even though you're a ghost, you probably don't have any meat. Are you jealous? You're jealous of my god. Fuck you. I hate you now. Come here. Show me your face. Alright. I'm gonna record your message, girl. Alright. Record it. Jesus! Häppchen. Häppchen ist Schnee. I'm gonna get a heart attack one of these days, I swear. Oh my god.
Hi there.
Hi
there.
Feeling
good today?
Not creep at all.
Yeah. Hey, I want to tell you something.
Hey.
I found something fun.
Ooh, I love
it. Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
I'd love to hear about it.
Wow, creepy.
What makes you so happy?
This tale that I gave you?
I started playing on the internet.
Oh, I see.
I made lots of friends in a chat room.
Friends, I
see. I haven't had friends since I've been hospitalized, so it's a really nice feeling.
Hey, I'm a friend, right?
Yeah,
of course you are.
Oh, wow.
He's a very good friend.
I see what I mean.
But I've wanted friends my own age,
Oh,
too.
That's not creepy.
Yes, it's very important to have friends that are your age.
Listen and learn, kids. I don't know what that was. Alright, that was not creepy at all. Now I hate nurses for the rest of my life. If a nurse ever comes near me, I'm gonna go jump! Don't you come in my face! Hold on! That's my karate moves in case you didn't know. Go jump! Alright, another phone number. Another friend. Another good teleporting person in my face. Alright, I'm just gonna remember it. Because I have such a good memory. Probably everyone who comments in my videos, you have the worst fucking memory ever, but yeah, I get. Alright. It's okay, I won't kill. I'm just pretending to have a bad memory, so people who are subconscious about having bad memory would feel good about me, like watching me. Alright, anyway, I call. Hopefully it's that girl. I'm pissed. I'm gonna yell at her. She's gonna have some serious yelling talk going on right now. I'm pissed. This is my pissed face. Oh, goddamn, we're teleporting again. Ah, no! It makes no sense. Why would you teleport? Same state. Another phone? Why are there telephones everywhere? Alright. No. Oh, goddamn, someone is having sex upstairs. No, that's not what's up, girl. You're too young to realize, but it's okay.
Save Kitty Cat! Gotta love my Kitty Cat!
Alright. Jesus Christ, that's scared. I can't. Hello, Perry. Hello, Mr. Plant. Why are you pink? Are you trying to be all fashionable and shit? I don't appreciate it. Alright. Why can't we just sit back, relax, and. A magnifying glass. It's next to the wallpaper, newspaper, whatever. Let's get out of here. The door is locked. Oh, we actually work. Holy shit. Alright. Hello? My intuition tells me that I need this umbrella. Come here, umbrella. Ah, oh, god. Oh, no. Oh, no. There's. Oh, no. There's somebody there. Alright. Hello? Hello? Anyone in here? Burp. What? Oh, no. The batteries in the place. Like, oh, god. Oh, no. Well, no. I don't. Okay, we have no batteries. It's cool. It's cool, Rain. We can do this. Just don't make her teleport in your face. And you're good. It's just like real life. Don't let people teleport in your face. I'm good at dodging, though. Left. Right. Alright. What am I talking about? Jesus Christ. It's too dark. I want to go home. Alright. Go back to Mama. I don't think she's here, but it's okay. Alright. Yes. I need batteries. Alright, save kitty cats there. Mr. Plant over here, you can't see well because it's in the darkness. I can't actually see better almost sometimes. But it's okay, it's a closet, I'll have closets. Oh, we're walking up again. Ah, it's okay, you just do what you want. My intuition is not important. Alright, let's see if we can find a door here. I see if we can find a door here. I told girl, door. Looking for a door. Scan door. Yes! I did that! Alright. Yes. Yes! It's a text message of whatever that is. Ah, you don't have to show it twice. It's okay. Alright, let's find the batteries. I got them in. What about you? Will you open? No, it won't open. It will shake though, in a pretty groovy way. Yee! 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 Alright, that's enough of that. Yee! I'm a closet. I'm a closet. Okay. Good for you, Miss Closet. Good for you. Alright, let's check this place out. Hello? I don't trust this place. I don't trust it one bit. But here! Hotcha! What did I find? What did I find? You can't see. As if you can't pick it up. Are you seriously retarded? It's right. Oh no. She has a retardation. This is not good. How are we gonna cooperate? No. Wait, I'm kinda retarded too, so. Yes, we're good actually. No, I'm running by. I don't know how to progress. I need a fucking flashlight.
Flashlight!
Let's see if we can find one downstairs, and if not, I'm gonna actually end this video. Too bad for you. A phone. Let's try and call us. Oh, I can't because it's too dark, of course. Oh, yeah, that makes so much sense. Oh, we were close going up again. No, sir. Girl. Let's try here. Progress.
Progress.
Alright. Mr. Plant, what do you got for me? Nothing. It's too dark. Alright, fine. Fine. I'll go in here then. I don't care. No way. It's locked. What about here? Yes! Progress, motherfuckers. Hello? Anyone awake? I was gonna jump on the bed. Let's see if... Drugs? No. Alright. Flashlights? No. Save kitty cats? Got any save kitty cats? Alright. Let's loot these drawers. There might! Bing! Oh, no. Something in the drawer. No, there was nothing in the drawers. I was wrong. I do apologize. Where are we anyway? Alright. That's a text. That's thingaladingly. I love thingaladinglys all the time. Check this sign. Give me a flashlight, please. Oh no, you're so vicious. Why would you do this to me? Why? It makes no sense. I'm just trying to be a good friend here and save your life from the laundry. Jesus Christ, you have laundry here. Hey, what is this? Can I pull it? No, of course not. I'm retarded. It's too dark. Alright, bros. Hey, a door. I take that back. I don't know why I took it back, but whatever. Alright. Hey, I'm doing pretty good.
Yeah!
Alright. Do my make. I can't see well in darkness. I'm pretty sure that's a thing, though. Alright. Give me my flashlight! What the? Oh, I can't go in. I'm too fat? No, it makes sense. I mean, I'm pretty fat, if you think about it. Come on. Come on. Yes? Ah, okay, okay. I get it. I get it. You're shy. You don't want to go to the bathroom. I get it. Totally pointless room or whatever, but... fuck it. Alright. I'm gonna... Hey, wait. Where do you usually keep your... fucking flashlight or whatever? What is this? Another door. This is amazing. This room has many plays. Oh no, I thought it was Stefano. It could have been Stefano, but it wasn't. Alright. Fucking flashlight. Hey, what is this? Matches? Hey. Yay! I found matches, girl. Let's use them. Matches. You're so fine. You blow my mind.
What the?
Oh no, what the fuck was that? Oh, it's enough of them. Fuck it. Why don't you light the fucking match, girl? I don't like you anymore. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm sorry about that. I'm taking your food. Blah, 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 blah. And then I'm ending it. Alright. That's pretty much it for today. Hope you both enjoyed me pretty much shitting my pants with fucking jump scares.
Goddamn jump scares.
Anyway, that's pretty much it. Dislike, or whatever. Just leave a like and leave a comment about where the flashlight might be in an appropriate way. That's it.
Bye.
Fighting for your life? I feel happy for you.
Hot job!
Oh, holy shit. I didn't mean to do it. No, I didn't mean to do it. I got damaged. Why did I do it? Father, I'm sorry. No! It was an accident. I swear.
You tell no one.